Welcome from Japan. Today I decided to take Aline to one of my favorite countries in the world, Japan. We hung out all day, had Japanese food that she did not like because it was not vegetarian.
I can smell meat.
Bought Japanese products like Pokemon, hung out with Japanese people, and walked around Japanese neighborhoods that are beautiful. But I lied. I am not in Japan. We are still in Brazil, specifically in
São Paulo.
Here is why I told you we are in Japan.
It's a little bit random, but Brazil has the most number of Japanese people outside Japan. In 1908, the Japanese immigrated to Brazil to work on coffee plantations as cheap labor. They were meant to replace recently freed slaves, make a quick buck, and return to Japan. Now, there is 1.5 million Japanese here with their own culture and tradition, but they're slowly going from being Japanese to being Brazilian. That's 1 minute from Japan. See you tomorrow in Brazil.